This is the eyeshadow palette which I am using in this particular video. I'll be using this shade to cover my outer edges of upper eyelid. Try to blend it with a very simple hand and a very easy hand. Don't give so much pressure whenever you are applying your eyeshadow on the upper lids of your eye. Always try to maintain a V shape on your upper eyelid to give it a proper shape. And try to blend it as much as you can. The more you will blend, the more will the color you will see come out of your eyeshadow, the particular have you picked up. Always, whenever you pick some particular shade from an eyeshadow palette, always try to dust it off to remove the excess one. And blend it with a really easy hand. Don't be so harsh on your eyelids and simply blend it, focusing on the outer side of the V of your eye. And you just need to cover the outer edges, not the inner part. Inner part is always for the lighter or different color you are using in your eye look. To fill in my inner eyelid, I'll be using this shade. After applying the both outer eyelids, covering it with the eyeshadow, just simply I'll be choosing this particular shade, the lighter golden color, to fill in my inner eyelids. I'm so sorry it is not properly visible in the camera, but the look will be shown. I'll show you it in the end. And simply place it with the help of a flat brush. Don't be so harsh and simply blend it with the outer eyelid color. This shade I'll be using for the coming step. To give a very sharp look to your eye look, always try to blend the outer eyelids with a really dark color you have used to place it and simply give a V look to give a sharp look. To complete my look, I'll be filling in my eyebrows with the help of eyebrow pencil from the Huda Beauty 3-in-1. I have already done a review on this. You may check out that video. It's time to curl our eyelashes to give a proper look to our eye look. To give a proper look to my eye look, I have used Huda Beauty mascara. Already have done this video also, review part. You may check out. I'll leave the links in the description box.